Cirelli with the tuck pass to Joseph, trying to pick his way in. And in came a big hit from Rantanen. Joseph didn't see it coming, and the Lightning did not like that at all. Joseph's back up on his feet.
It was the sound of the shin pad hitting each other. And good thing Joseph is up. At least he's moving, but he's limping now. And that's why there was the big-time reaction. Guys going in opposite directions, and I can hear it so loudly down here, Dave. I don't know if you could up there. But the slapping of the shin pads together, knee on knee, is one of the most vicious injuries you can get sometimes. Here comes Rantanen, and he steps in, and there's the leg on leg, and there's the sound of it. That left leg slips out big time. That ought to be a penalty for clipping or tripping or something. And then watch the reaction. Lightning see their guy go down, and it's a dog pile right after that.
And judging by the body language of Stamkos, he's not happy. I don't know whether it's going to be evened out or what.
Here he is when he cuts back into the middle. Here comes Rantanen, and see that left leg. That left leg comes out. Does a full helicopter and goes down. And they're still sorting it out over there. Is Joseph still on the bench? We can't see from here. He went down the tunnel to the room. Okay.
Yeah, with the late stages of this period, he's probably gone down to get checked out. Make sure everything's all right. But he did get up quickly, and that was a good sign.
Well, Victor Hedman was over here looking at my monitor while we showed the last replay. And he slammed the boards with his stick when he saw it, and he went right over to the referee, Frederick Lecouillet, and he's still giving him an earful.